I know with this coronavirus, there's a lot of concern of what's happening at the zoo. The bottom line is the animals still have to eat, the animals still have to be taken care of. And there are hundreds of diets that are prepared in our kitchen every day. This is the nutrition center here, and all these diets are being specifically prepared for different types of animals. We have all of our fruits and vegetables, all the different produces over here. Come on over on this side, and we have all of our meats and fishes that come over here that are being prepared. So we have carnivores, we have omnivores, we have herbivores. All these diets still have to be prepared. All of these foods are here. We do not have a problem getting our food supply here. We have ordered months ahead of time for many things, whether it be frozen fish, frozen meats. We have lots of our produce suppliers that are supplying the produce, happy to do so because they've lost a lot of business with the restaurants that are not able to do so now. So we're filling kind of a niche for them also. But our staff is here. All that work is continuing as it was. Animals have very specific needs. It's not like we're just throwing in a can of dog food. Some of these diets have to be prepared specifically for certain animals. Diets have to be cut a certain way so that they're palatable to animals like them. Some animals are on special diets for any kind of treatment that they're getting. If they have to have medications included in their diet, vitamins are added to all the diets. Again, diets have to be cut in a special way for palatability. So it's a tremendous amount of variety here. The nutrition staff starts earlier than anybody else at the zoo. They're here by 6 o'clock in the morning, getting all these diets prepared, getting them out to the keepers who are also here taking care of the animals, just like every other day. So basically here at the zoo, the big difference is we don't have the public. As far as animal care and nutrition is concerned, it's all being done as it always has been.